The performance phase on power plate training is composed of the core and strength training. Each of these components has a couple of exercises in it that, in addition to strengthening the body, also can have a direct carryover into our improved functional ability in everyday life. Starting with the core exercises, we're going to set the power plate around about 30 hertz. Starting with a glute bridge. Feet are placed on the platform. Start off with the knees and flexed at 90 degrees. Making sure we are breathing correctly, pulling the abdominal areas in and squeezing the pelvic floor muscles. Exhale on the lift. Make sure you squeeze the glutes. You should feel the tension travel up the legs, into the hamstrings and the gluteal area. May go from a double leg to a single legged glute bridge. Once again, always a progression to make sure that one is adequately prepared but does not go progress too fast.